Hi, hello, welcome to Easy Classes. In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix automatic repair on your Windows 10 operating systems. If you found this blue screen error when you are booting your laptop, then this is the right video for you. Yes guys, here we have simple solution to fix this issue. Before jumping to the tutorial, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Guys, this is how you can support us. Okay, let's jump to the tutorial. When you found this, I hope you already tried this, the continue button, and it's not working, right? Then click on the troubleshoot method. Then you have to select advanced options. Now select startup repair. Guys, in the most cases, it will not work for you, but it is worth to try once. Just click on the startup repair once. Then friends, it will try to automatically find the problems for you and fixes for you. Just wait for that, and you have to log in with your administrator account. So once you provide the password, it will try to diagnosing your PC for the corruptions on Windows files, and it automatically fixes for you. Guys, in the most cases, it will not work, and it will prompt startup repair couldn't repair your PC. Then click on advanced options, then select troubleshoot again. Now select advanced options, then click on the command prompt. Now follow with me. We have to type few commands here. First type C colon, then press enter and type TIR. Guys, I will tell you why I'm typed C colon. C colon means local disk C, and I'm trying to find whether the operating system files has located in C or D or E. So if you found the program files, users, Windows folders in the C drive, then you can continue with the C drive. If you don't find, just change D and colon, then press enter and type DIR, then press enter. Now you can see there is no files like as we have in the local disk C. That means I have installed the operating system in local disk C. So like this, you have to find the right letter which the operating system files has located. So once you found that, just select the disk by putting the letter and colon, then press enter. Now you need to type CD space backward slash Windows backward slash System32 backward slash config, then press enter. Now you can see we have located this path under local disk C, Windows folder, System32 folder, then config. Now you have to type capital M capital D space backup, then press enter. Now we have took the backup of the folder. Now type copy space star dot star space backup. Then we are copying the backup folder which we taken right now. Now you can see I have copied 10 files. Friends, now you have to type CD space regback, then press enter. Now type copy space star space dot dot, then press enter. If you don't find the search directory, no problem, you can skip that. And if you found the files, just type A and copy the all files. Guys, once you've done that, just type exit to exit the command prompt. Now click on the continue button in order to boot the system successfully. That's it guys, this is how we can fix the automatic repair loop in our Windows 10 operating systems. Hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Well, meet in the next video. Till then, bye bye.